Easy Mike coming back at you with another iPhone video app review for Quadrangle by Phase 2 Development. This is a full game that is currently, and it's a really good game. It's currently free, and there's a light version, and this is the full version, and it's free in the iTunes App Store for the Christmas and New Year holidays. So I suggest you get it right away because it's a really good game. There's three games in here, and this is the puzzle. It's a little bit different than a lot of your matching games. You actually move lines to match four, and it's not as easy as it appears. This is the puzzle part of the game, so you slide side, horizontal or vertical to get four in a row, and then this is the puzzle. So basically, how this works is once you get your colors done, the screen done and clear, the game's over. You solve the puzzle. The other two games are very difficult. One's called Rush and one called Zen. Zen, I couldn't even get to. It was very hard. Rush is the same as this, but every 5 seconds they drop a whole nother screen of stuff, and it's just not. Ooh, it's difficult. But it's cool. It's a good game. You know, as you can see, it's a fun game. It's definitely different out of the box, I'll tell you that. I've not played a game like this that I can remember. And it's not as easy as you think to try to get these matches. And I'm not the best at complex problems. These aren't, I guess, not complex, but it's kind of like a puzzle, is what it seems like. It's like a lot, you know, getting your new code at school for your combination. Game over. So I did okay, but I wouldn't say I did failed. No matches left. I did fail, so according to this, I failed. So fail's not a good indication that you did okay. So try it again, because I don't like to fail. I mean, does anybody like to fail? I don't like to fail. And I'll give you a quick preview of the other app. Oops, you can't go up. You can only go down and across. It's kind of weird, but. Let's see, but it's neat. Continue to drive oneself crazy. So, let's see here. Not doing too bad this round. Oops. Game over, failed again. So the puzzle part of it is, I guess you have to sit and figure out what you're doing before you, well, obviously you got to figure out how to get that. Zen is tripping. Good luck. Each of these has multiple levels, you know, and I'm telling you, the first level's hard. So we'll check out Easy of the Rush one. You'll see what I'm talking about. So it's the same idea. You're matching four and you're trying to... get these gone before you're gonna see. They're gonna tell me that. See, they're already telling me it's coming. Bam! Fills your screen back up. You don't have a lot of time. So you gotta kinda just keep working it. I'll never finish it. See, it's impossible. This is the easy level, so, you know, it's like a bad job. It's like, you know, you can never get rid of it. So anyways, that is the Rush, and the Zen is totally different, and I have a hard time showing you it's that hard. So I'm just saying, it's a puzzle game. This is just an intro to the game, but this is a free app right now. Hopefully it's free. I'll put this out today, which is the Christmas Eve. So hopefully you can grab this while it's free, because it's definitely worth it. There is a light version as well. This is Quadrangle by Crazy Mike's Apps. Until next time, see you.